Brandon Gomez trying to make the most of his third start. A little shaky on the handle, but Morris Walker cleans it up. Shot clock down to four. Beavers running out of time. It's hoisted up by Morris Walker, and it's good. So what a start for Langston Morris Walker. They like to set this trap up, and the Beavers able to break it right down the middle. Langston Morris Walker, what a start for him. There's that strength down low. Gomez, Duvivier's three wasn't any good, but he drives the lane up and banks one in. Noy, shot clock running down. Bloodman drives and rejected by Gomez. Getting down by Reed. Victor Robbins also checking in. Duvivier pulls up and it's good. Smooth stop for the athleticism. Malcolm Duvivier. Dumped inside and thrown down by Jamal Reed. Better defense now from the Bulldogs as Schaffenauer hits the hardwood and the Beavers get it back. Reed drives the lane and puts it home. His second dunk of the day. That one just off the rim. Looking for Gary Payton II. He gets it back and GP2 throws it down. That's more like it.
The Morris Walker to the corner.
Morris Walker for three and he hits it.
For 25, but Gary Payton just 2 points in the first stanza, expecting bigger things from him in the second half. He's got an open look. He'll take it. Payton for three, and he gets going. That's what
is not afraid to let it go from three. Led this team, as we said in the first half, last season in both makes and attempts.
On the floor, Gary Payton, the second, starting to get it going right now. 5 points. Payton now for Duvivier. And it goes baseline, dumps it in. Schaffenauer inside. Here's up by 11. And they cough it up. Turnovers continue to be a big story. Morris Walker straight to the rim. Off the tip is there. Gary Payton the second. Morris Walker had that great start. How about the foot skills there of Jamal Reed? Immensely successful in Salt Lake City. And here's Gomez. Nice moves in the paint. Daniel Gomez. Chris Johnson, nice play. Jamal Reed with a soft up and in. Back in, Victor Robbins puts it on the floor. Saw some daylight, will dish to Njai. 7 to shoot, the little jump hook is good. 6 to shoot, leaves it for Morris Walker. Good defense here from the Bulldogs. Duvivier for three, and it's good. Malcolm Duvivier, big 3-point range, and a big, big hit for the Beavers. And the crowd trying to rear them on. Schaffenauer hoists up the 3-pointer, and that is more like it from the Dutchman. The Oregon State Beavers are a perfect 5-0 here at Gill Coliseum as they move to 6-2 for the season, and a well-deserved victory for Wayne Tinkle and Oregon State.
It's a big victory for Oregon State, not only because he beat an SEC opponent, but because he had to face adversity to get there.